Hey everybody, this is DavidB69. Welcome to episode week three of our Sega baseball game series. And today we have RBI Baseball 3. This is like very well regarded, and a lot of people feel that either 3 or 4 is the best in this whole entire series. I really like this game. It is approved by the Major League Baseball Players Association. And yeah, it's a lot of fun. So let's get right into it. This was released in December 1991 and has 1990 baseball teams. Hey everybody, this is DavidB69. We're gonna turn music off because I can't stand it, and turn the difficulty to medium. I don't have a code. So, hey, we're back to basically playing baseball. I'll play one player. Today, we get to actually play. Look at this. We play as the 1983 Phillies. Now, how cool is that? And to have some fun, since we're the 83 Phillies, let's go against the 86 Mets. Played as the 86 Mets on Monday's stream. So let's play against them in this stream. And wow. Okay, we're not doing music today. Safe. Okay, you got first and second. We got two outs, right? No, one out. And it's going to the wall, so we can get a run scored here. That's an out. Yeah. But the big thing is we gotta run. Okay. Why is he going to first? I head up
on the up arrow. Two outs. And that's the inning. We up 1-0 after one. And that's a power shot down the line. Wow, the base hit. Why are you running backwards? The ball was coming toward you. Okay. We want to do it to third base. Okay, I was strongly thinking that ball. I thought I had the ball going at second base, and I thought I had a nice double play working in, but ball wanted to work its way out of there, and that's what happened. And they're going to get a second run out of this. And we're going to go down 2-1. Got the double play here. And instant replay. Doesn't have to be fancy to be an instant replay. Just has to be an instant replay. Okay. That gets us out of the inning. Since they keep on running the wrong way, I'm just going to take second base. There we go. This game right back up. Oh, they're taking Gooden out already. taking the lead. And we now have second and third. Yeah. Yeah, it would have been a triple play if it was zero outs, but ooh, it was close. That was definitely a bang bang play. Ooh, and look at this, an instant replay on that too. Because it was so close. He's going home! And it's a tie game. I thought he was going to stick a third. I just had no anticipation that he was going to run. Which is my bad. So we have a tie game going to the fourth. That's just nasty. I don't like the breaking pitch. Now it's right on the corner. Gary Matthews. Ooh. Got one out. We got the double play and out of the inning. What a play. That's a double. And it's going right down the line. That will be a run. Take a 4-3 lead. Wow. Smart. I made sure I went back that time. Two outs. I don't have to do that now. Got the double play. Our double plays are like really, really working good today. Here we go in the top of the sixth. I'm keeping my pitcher in the game. Mainly because he's not playing that but well that badly, and we're getting a lot of double plays off with him and stuff, so I'd like to see if I can just go one more inning with him. I guess we're a fair ball there. That was questionable, but we'll take it. And he scores. Now 5-3. Okay, bottom of the six. 5-3 lead. Okay, here we go. Top of the seventh is 5-3. is right in between them. I'm going to leave this one alone. Ooh, it's going to be close. He's out. Ah. I mean, I thought I had a pretty good chance of making it, but just not good enough. I think that's two outs, but I'd rather just go back to be sure. Yep. Bottom of the seventh. Ooh, bad play. Save. Oh, boy. Wow, I thought I had him. Here we go, two outs. That is the inning. I believe we have a pitcher leading off. Okay, so put in Darren Dalton. Yeah, that's my bad. But I'm back. Nice double play. This takes us to the ninth. Thank you. It's out of here. Always helpful to have a little bit more security. Holland up now. Two outs. Ooh, just barely beats it. I thought we had our ending of the game right there, but just barely beats it out. And that will not be a problem, and that will definitely end the game. And we have cheerleaders here, and we win the game. So, until next time, this is DavidB69. And I'm out. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.